Lie down on your back or sit in a chair. If you are performing this exercise laying down, you may place a small towel roll or pillow under your calf so your heel does not block the motion. Pull your toes up towards your head and then point your toes down towards the floor. This exercise will help to prevent blood clots and can help reduce swelling. You can do this exercise with both ankles at the same time or separately.